Bikes change, you know, everything changes, suspension changes, so we have a lot to learn, and we try to do that with the guys in the pits, and we listen to the amateurs, we listen to the pros.